Dear students, welcome to online classes. Today we are going to discuss about the topic humidity and its measurement from the lesson Weather and Climate of 7th class science. Why it is sweaty in Vijayawada and relatively less in Hyderabad in the summer? So when you go to Vijayawada and Hyderabad in the summer, you will feel very sweat in Vijayawada when compared to Hyderabad, even the temperatures are hotter. And we do not sweat as much in the Hyderabad, even it is hotter. In places near a river or in a coastal regions, the weather in summer is humid. You can see here the picture. One is a dry land where amount of water or water vapor is very less, and in the beside picture we can see the amount of water vapor in the atmosphere is more. So in summer season, if you are in coastal region, you would feel very sweaty in addition to feeling hot winds. So Vijayawada is more humid than Hyderabad because it is located nearby the Krishna River. Now let us do a small activity to understand this. Take a beaker, fill it to the water and fix it to the stand and heat it so that some water bubbles will be coming out of that, and the amount of water will also get decreased. The level of the water will also get decreased. Why do bubbles appear in water? Why is the water level reducing? Where did the water go? When water is heated, it changes into water vapor. The vapor enters into the air. In the same way, seawater also changes into vapor due to the heating by the sun. The quantity of the moisture, means water vapor, in the air is the humidity of that place. If the humidity is high, when it is hot, we feel sweaty. We will learn more about humidity in subsequent classes.